to respond to the blaze, which broke out at around 9 last night in a Chinese restaurant in the West Roxbury neighborhood of the city. Officials say they advanced into the restaurant, but then became trapped and couldn't find their way out in the smoke. Boston Mayor Tom Menino says Cahill and Pumi both had two prayers for their families.
This is one of the prayers for this and the families.
For NPR News, I'm Kevin Donovan in Boston.